got into networking on accident. It wasn't because I wanted to, because there was nothing else better to do. In the end, I found out that I really love this field, and I look forward to